play this for you.
Okay.
She came from Greece, she had a thirst for knowledge. She studied sculpture at the Martin's College, that's where I... Set that case of rubber, Coca-Cola, she said fine. And then in 30 seconds time, she said, I wanna live like common people. I wanna do whatever common people do. Wanna sleep with common people. I wanna sleep with common people like you. What else could I do? I said, I'll see what I can do. I took it to a supermarket. I don't know why, but I had to start it somewhere. So I started there. I said, pretend you got no money. She just laughed and said, oh, you're so funny. I said, yeah. Are you sure? You wanna live like common people? You wanna see whatever common people see? You wanna sleep with common people? You wanna sleep with common people like me? But you didn't understand. She just tried to get mine. But just flash another shot. Cut your hair and get in the shower.
Try not to be.
together. Thank you very much for being here today. You've been applauding us all evening, but now I want to applaud you. And before we go, I just wanted to let you know who you've been listening to this evening. You've been listening to Mr. Russell Sr. You've been listening to Mr. Mark Webber. Miss Catherine Doyle. Mr. Nick Banks. Mr. Steve Mackey. Mr. Leo Abrahams. And also, me, my name is Jarvis.